should have played here for the whole fucking week. The show sold out too fast, and so, you know, it's all right. I guess it's a good thing. But y'all got tickets. It's so crazy. Everybody goes, you know, Sammy, you got so many fans that you could, like, play, you know, like, 10 nights in a row anywhere. And I'm saying, yeah, but it's the same people every night. Is that... I like that. I'm starting to be able to, you know, everybody's name in the front row, you know. Well, I know, there's Karen, you know, there's... And I can't remember shit about a name. People shake my hand. Hey, my name's Bill. I'm going, don't bother me telling. Don't bother telling me that. You know what I'm saying? Because as soon as you leave, I'll go, the fuck is that guy's name? It's just the way my mind works. As you get old, you know, your mind starts fucking with you. As long as my dick don't start fucking with me, I'm okay. I do not want to outlive my dick. Okay, let's get that straight. No, Willie Nelson, man. When Willie Nelson turned 75, that's 2 years younger than me. He said, somebody asked him, Toby Keith, the late great Toby Keith said, he asked Willie Nelson, he said, hey man, how do you feel? He goes, well, I guess I outlived my dick. I'm going, no! Don't want to do that. No. Shit. I'll try anything. You know what I mean? Don't get me desperate. Whew. Damn, here. Here's what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to have a drink because I need to change my mind here. Go ahead, Mick.
Yeah. Thank you.